Tonight we're honored to have America's premier instrumentalist on the show. He's going to play a song called Steeplechase Lane, which, as I recall, is where Jerry Reed used to live. Here is the man I call the godfather of the guitar, Chet Atkins. Chet Atkins. Let's hear it for Chet. Thank you.
There's more coming at you live from Music City on Nashville Now. You're watching the Nashville Network.
We invite you to watch New Country. That's next on the Nashville Network. And it will be from the Cannery in downtown Nashville, starring Ed Bruce. And we hope you'll watch.
Pardon me, I coughed on the microphone.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Forgot I was wired here.
That's right, you have a little mic down here.
That had echo on it and everything.
This song we talked about, we alluded to this earlier in the show, and this is a very special song, isn't it, Chet?
It is. You know, my dad left this earth in 1967, but I still miss him. And this is a song about my dad. You know, every time I look in the mirror, I see him because I look a lot like him. And it's titled, I Just Can't Say Goodbye. He used to wear a hat like this and go around and teach music, and I'd follow him around and watch him. I learned a lot from him, too.
All right.
When I was young, my dad would say, come on, son, let's go out. Sometimes it seems like yesterday. Then I'd climb up the closet shelf when I was all by myself. Grab his hat. No matter how hard I try, no matter how many tears I cry, no matter how many years go by, I still can't say goodbye. But I miss my dad tonight. I walk by a Salvation Army store, saw a hat like my daddy wore, tried it on.
That's beautiful.